55 on the line. He was lucky. Yesterday.